a song, but at the same time, so much more. A tradition that bonded the Bergsons together in trying times. In the center, an object touched by the gods. In the darkest depths of the caves, further than a weary traveler dares to tread, lay the chamber of Anea Dia and her golem. The first step toward the mountain god. Thank you. It was right here the Bergson thought that this would be one final thing that they could do for the wolf cub. Can the body endure the mind's gamble? The creature that now threatened the hero was a crudely focused inferno of hatred and malice. One raging beast was not enough. Surely, two were. Lucy was trying to convince Grandma that she could face the corruption on her own, despite having doubts herself. She might be able to persuade Margaret, but Mary is another story. Grandma would say, "Trust the children," and convince Mary. But Lucy knew that her mother would still worry. Never would a wolf cub live in as nice a house as the one Ben was building. When asked what name to put on the house, Lucy yelled out, "Riker! Riker the Wolf Cub!" Heroes from stories were often above mundane daily tasks. But not all heroes made time to eat around the same table, talk of affairs other than war and looming shadows.